God so loved the world, He gave His Son. His Son died for our sins, and now His blood cries out for your forgiveness, your reconciliation. He was born to die. Go to Luke 2:7. She wrapped Him and put Him in a manger. A manger is a feeding trough. And the Bible says, because there was no room for them in the inn, she placed the baby in a manger. This is a manger, a feeding trough for the animals. That's where Christ, the baby, was placed. What's that telling you? It's telling you He's the bread of life. It's telling you He's born to die. Because in those days, when they bury someone in a stone coffin. You know the empty tomb, which I believe is the genuine one in Jerusalem? All right, let's look at a picture of the empty tomb. Do you see a similarity? So when she placed Him there, it was a clear picture that He was born to die. When He shed His blood speaks of forgiveness for the sinner. I'm dying for the sinner. I'm taking His place. And His blood cries out for mercy. His blood cries out for blessings on the head of the sinner. His blood cries out for reconciliation for the sinner to a holy God. His voice cries out for restoration. That's the whole purpose for Christmas.